Maybe the reason that I got to live 15 years ago was the culmination of this moment right here.
Crying my eyes out, hoping for one individual on this bus crowded with people to look at me and say, "Hey, kid, are you okay? Hey, kid, there's something wrong. Can I help you?" To reach out, to touch me, to see my pain.